contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Folks, nobody will ever forget Cedric Alexander's amazing performance against Kota Ibushi in the inaugural Cruiserweight Classic.
And if Cedric Alexander can replicate that performance here tonight, he'll be in pretty good shape.